Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're gonna test whether any of the strongest bosses in the game can defeat a dollar store version of Malenia. I've created this version of Malenia by swapping her waterfowl dance with a nerfed version, as well as removing the bloom at the start of the second phase, and most importantly, completely removing her lifesteal. As always, I hope that you'll enjoy my content, guys. And if you do, please subscribe for more, and I'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, hope you're enjoying the video. If you're a fan of team battles in dark medieval settings, I'm sure you'll also be interested in the sponsor of this video, Raid Shadow Legends. Raid Shadow Legends has taken over, and gaming will never be the same again, as Raid is the first game to bring a true console level experience to your phone. You can explore thousands of champion combinations and master countless tactics as you take on raid bosses, dungeon runs, campaign battles, and PvP arena matches. With hundreds of artifacts to equip and over 600 champions blessed with unique skills, you can build your team, develop your champions, and raid your way. I've been playing Raid for a while now, and these are some of the coolest champions I've been using. Jintro is a legendary champion which can be very useful against all kinds of bosses, given how powerful and versatile his skillset is. He's incredibly useful during long battles, such as the fight with the Demon Lord, as he can strike multiple times in succession with his powerful skills, and can cause a debuff to his opponents, making him the ultimate boss executioner in my opinion. Another champion I really enjoy using is Gala. Gala is an epic champion who looks like a cute character from an anime, but is actually very powerful. She can also strike multiple times, and each of her skills can ignore a portion of enemy's defense, enabling her to cause a ton of damage to her opponents. So if you team her up with Jintro, who can cause a defense buff, they can shred their enemies as easily as eating cake. And this month is huge for Raid, as they just released a brand new faction called the Sylvan Watchers, with some amazing new champions such as Forest Elves, Ents, and Druids. And if that's not enough, Raid's got a full lineup of events, along with a new season of the Forge Pass, where you can get your hands on some of the most powerful gear the game has ever seen. Also, if you're an Amazon Prime member, you can get your own exclusive rewards in Raid right now. There's seriously never been a better time to get started in a Raid, but there's more. If you haven't started playing yet, you can click my link in the description or scan my QR code here on the screen and you'll get unique bonuses worth $30. We're talking a free epic champion, Ana, 200k silver, 1 energy refill, 1 XP boost, and also 1 ancient shard, so you can summon awesome champions as soon as you get in game. All this treasure will be waiting for you here.